My name is Arvind Gupta and I'm a toy maker. I've been making toys for the last 30 years. Children want to make things, children want to do things. Now this is, we make lots and lots of pumps. Now this is a little pump with which you could inflate a balloon. It's a real pump, you could actually pop the balloon. And this is, we have a slogan that the best thing a child can do with a toy is to break it. And this is the pump. And now if you have this pump, it's like a great, great sprinkler. It's like a centrifuge. If you spin something, it tends to fly out. Many of our folk toys have great science principles. If you spin something, it tends to fly out. If I do it with both hands, you can see this one, Mr. Flying Man. Right? The slogan of the early 70s was, go to the people, live with them, love them, start from what they know, build on what they have. Now this is a kind of a blowing straw, I just put this inside this. There's a hole here, and I shut this. This costs very little money to make, great fun for children. This is the simplest motor on earth. The most expensive thing is the battery inside this. If you have a battery, it costs 5 cents to make it. Often one doesn't know what one wants to do, but it's good enough to know what you don't want to do. This is something worth sharing. This is a touching slate meant for blind children. This is strips of Velcro. This is my drawing slate. And this is my drawing pen, which is basically a film box. Do is to just draw on this. Wool strips on Velcro. There are 12 million blind children in our country who live in a world of darkness. And this has come as a great boon to them.